Yes, so right now we are looking towards the ocean, only a couple blocks away from it. We've got wind shifting out of the due west right now. We just had our strongest wind gust yet here in the eyewall as it is lifting just off to our northeast. Very compact eye, but we are feeling the wind come from the back. Westerly winds right down the main strip here of Panama City. We are not as concerned about the storm surge here because of the northerly winds and not the westerly. The storm surge is nasty, catastrophic to the east of Mexico Beach, very low-lying area. I hope that nobody is there. I hope nobody's staying behind because this is true power here. Devastating power of this hurricane. Winds have got to be over 140 mile an hour. These gusts here, these westerlies are coming in from the western eyewall.